international business student, the language that has been taught to us is French for international communication, which has been an immense, beautiful experience.
We have been taught in class a lot of things, and I have experienced many unique experiences. We have gone through interactive sessions, activities, and also grammatical portions and the numbers and how to see the time and everything in French. So I want to introduce myself a bit in French. Je m'appelle Ria Dutta. Je suis étudiant of Globsyn Business School. J'habite à Kolkata, je suis à India, je suis le 4 septembre 1900.
We actually decided to set up the curriculum in such a way so that the students get an opportunity to learn the language basically for communication. French is not only spoken in France, there are many francophone countries all over the world. There is a huge area of Canada, Montreal is totally francophone, and there is a huge part of Africa is francophone. Obviously Europe except France, Belgium is also there, Algeria also there. These all are francophone countries. So that will help them a lot, is helping them rather a lot for their future professional life.
As being the IB student, it's unique for us to learn the international language that has been helping us connect globally.
They are really privileged that they are getting the opportunity to learn it inside this Globsyn Business School.
So I would like to thank Globsyn Business School and our very beloved faculty, Monidipa ma'am, for giving us such a lovely experience.